entrepreneurship was a 78. Never thought of being an entrepreneur. This was considered good, so I was happy with that. So I don't know if I would ever want to be an entrepreneur because I want to work with a lot more people, maybe, and not just be kind of on my own. So my main things are time management. Since I am very busy, I find that I have a lot of things I have to do at like one time, so I tend to make sure that I can bust everything out and that I don't, you know, spend hours doing nothing on the internet or anything like that. I have high goals, high expectations for myself and like team aspects, because I think I usually take a leader kind of role if no one else really does, because I want to make sure that we get the job done. We all get an A and I get an A in the class. That's pretty important to me. So, but I don't think in this group like I have to kind of be the hard person, you know, trying to rally the troops all the time, because I think we all want to get an A on this project in class. So through this project, I want to learn more about teams. Obviously, because we're going to watch the team interact, and then also like how we as a team grow together. I think it would be really fun, because I've never had a class where it's like, here's your team for the entire quarter, so I think that will be very helpful as well. And my working style, I like to write